If you fail, you will never see your family again.
What are you doing here?
Will!
Pamela!
Yeah.
I know it's your birthday. I'm gonna make it up to you, I promise.
Are you really standing up for your sister for work? I'm your only family.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Let her go! I made it! I won! I follow your fucking rules that you let her go!
You son of a bitch.
You're just giving me a death sentence. I mean, who's gonna cover me now? You just killed me.
You're the man that killed my dad.
Hello, Tara. My apologies for exposing you and your son to this kind of treatment, but I can assure you it is not without reason. The man before you just made the sacrifices to save the life of a loved one. However, when given the opportunity to save your husband's life, he chose not to. Now you will be given the power to save a life. Will you grant this man the opportunity to continue living? Or will you dispense the same death sentence as he issued your husband? Live or die. The choice is yours.
It's not working.
I'm leaving you a box today, and its contents are of grave importance.
Miss Tucker, what's in the box?
Judgment over you. Choose the dead, and no claim over your soul.
everyone.